can experience the nonstop excitement of Money in the Bank with On Location, the official fan hospitality partner of WWE. All access VIP packages for Money in the Bank at Allegiant Stadium on July 2nd are available now. Visit onlocationexp.com for more information.
Oh, Hunter, there'd be love in the air. I just see focus in the eyes of Tamina right now. She wants that 24/7 title.
Tamina.
I think it might do Tamina well to maybe experience the romantic power of Tozawa.
What do you know about the romantic power of Tozawa, Saxton?
I watch a lot of love clips on YouTube. I feel like I have a good assessment.
I think this is a one-way relationship. Tozawa seems to be a little infatuated with Tamina. I can't necessarily say it's reciprocal.
That's how it starts, Corey, don't you know?
Oh, well, yeah, I know people like you pay a lot of money for women to treat them badly, Saxton, but that doesn't count for everybody.
I don't know what you're talking about.
All right, we don't have it's a battle of the odd couples, but it is certainly a mixed tag team match. Dana Brooke and Reggie versus Tamina and Akira Tozawa. The ladies get us started.
The 24/7 championship rules have been suspended for this matchup as to guarantee we have a fair and balanced mixed tag team matchup. The 24/7 champion, Dana Brooke, flexing her athleticism in the corner.
Nice.
It's a counter.
I was about to say that's a counter for the power of Tamina, but I guess not.
Not so nice. Elbow delivered by Tamina.
Oof. Good Lord, man. Let's take another look at this. Elbow right in the face from Tamina.
Oh, tag made to Tozawa.
Obviously, the mixed tag team rules in effect. Men compete against men, women against women.
We've seen some great footwork and some unusual moves from Reggie in the past. Whoa. They continue.
Quick strike ability.
Kicks.
Up to Zawa.
Nice takedown, pinning combination.
Puts him down. That's a beautiful takedown move, by the way, to the drop kick. Not to the cover. Mina not allowing that.
Wild swing by Tamina. Brooke out of the way.
Beautiful drop kick. Out goes Tamina.
Wait, Tozawa's got a waist lock applied on Dana Brooke.
Okay, Tozawa's trying to take a prom photo, that's all.
Beautiful flip over the top, shoulders down, and that's it!
Here your winner, the team of the 24/7 champion, Dana Brooke and Reggie!
Hey, solid tag team continuity between the 24/7 champion, Dana Brooke and Reggie, I appreciate it.
Great footwork.
Whoa! I told you, there was something more behind that kiss. Love is in the air, guys.
You sound way too excited about that, Byron.
I'm just happy for others. Something special is happening here between Dana Brooke and Reggie, and I love it. Moment.
I've literally never seen you this happy ever about anything.
I love love, Jimmy.
Someone get Carmella out here so we can show him how it's done.
Two odd couples come together. It happens sometimes.
I'm so happy. Go get your woman, Tozawa.